my goodness, what a play. Michael Jordan took it down.
Back with another review of the Air Jordan 6 Retro Low. The original one came out in 2002, and then we have another version of the same shoe that came out in 2015. Keep in mind, this is a size 13 on the 2002 and a size 14 on the recent release. You can see the different styles of materials that were used. This is more of a nubuck material. This is more of a durabuck. You can see on the recent release the more of a rounder toe area, and the stitching on the shoe is a little more crisp, I would say, on the newer version. Still has the same lace locks, and you go up the shoe, your newer preem tongue and your nylon top here, where you can run your laces underneath and still see the Jumpman. You can see the Jumpman on the 2002 version. You can see where there is a butt crack, as people call it. And on the 2015, you can see that the Jumpman is a little more crisp on that. And this also, this neoprene piece here, or nylon piece, is not as thick on the recent release as it is on the 2002 pair. Going around the shoe on your side panels, you can see here, this is a little more puffed out near the heel compared to the 2015 version. And plus, this one is a little more firmer, and when you push in on it, it's not as flexible as it is on the 2002 version. The heel of the shoe, the Jumpman, is a lot bigger on the 2002 compared to the recent release. And the Jumpman is a lot more crisp looking and a lot better put together than it is on the 2002 version. You can see the difference in the silver. On the newer version, it's a lot more shiny compared to the older version. And your outsoles, you can see the ice blue outsole and then this lemonading outsole here on the older version, the Jumpman. Difference in the sizes. Your air unit is white. Windows are a little tinted on the older version, but you can still kind of see through there. And on the interior of the shoe, the Jumpman still intact on the 2002 version. And you see the difference in the sizes of the two Jumpman on the shoe. Also, behind the pull tab on the older shoe, there's some letters and numbers, and you don't see those on the recent release of the shoe. The 2002 version, when you hold it in your hand, the recent release is a lot more heavier compared to the older release shoe. Differences in the locations of the air units there for breathability on the shoe. And then also, what I wanted to show you is, remember the 2 and the 3, and you turn it inside and you have your M and your J. So pretty little nifty trick they had there with that. You know what we gotta do now? We gotta take these boys straight to the foot game. Here we go. the 2002 on the left and the 2015 on the right. The morning word. Everybody has their own strengths and weaknesses. When you accept everything you are and aren't, you will truly succeed. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Peace.